Yes, over the years, Doc Hogg has given me many a checkup here at the Big Blue House. And he always tickles your toes when he's done.
When I feel bad and start to droop, who says try chicken soup? It's old Doc Hogg, he's coming to the Big Blue House. Witch doctor says open wide, checks my throat and my insides. It's old Doc Hogg, he's coming to the Big Blue House. Old Doc Hogg comes to town, gives me a checkup up and down. I see Doc Hogg and yell, hot dog, everything'll be okay. Who checks my heart, makes sure it's going, taps my knee, my leg goes boing. Old Doc Hogg is coming to the Big Blue House. Who hears my heart go thump-a-de-thump? The stethoscope's cold and makes me jump. Old Doc Hogg's coming to the Big Blue House. Now do you have a doctor too? Like old Doc Hogg, I bet you do. Does he patch you up as good as new when you have the flu? Of course. Bet he checks your ears, looks up your nose, likes to tickle your big toes. Like old Doc Hogg, who's coming to the Big Blue House. Old Doc Hogg is coming to the Big Blue House today.
Yeah, doctors are great, because when you're sick, they help you to feel better.